appreciate it. Oh, thank you so much. Have a seat. Thank you. Say hello to my guest, DJ, from MTV's Teen Wolf, Posey over there. Yes. Yeah. Hey, Tyler.
Hi, Ellen.
How are you?
I'm good. Great.
I'm so glad to have you here.
I'm very glad to be here. Thank you so much.
You're jamming out over there. You know, you have been, I'm not telling you anything new, you know this. You've been acting for a long, long time. How old were you when you started acting?
I was 6. And then 4 years later, I did a movie with Jennifer Lopez called Made in Manhattan.
Right?
Yeah.
There you are.
There I am.
You. Look at Jennifer kissing on you at 10. That must have been exciting for you.
Yes, it changed my life.
Yes.
Yeah, forever.
And then you run into her again recently at the Teen Choice Awards.
For the first time in like 12 years. And I was very embarrassed because I had to, because I was barely clothed.
Yeah. And I know that you're obsessed with tattoos. How many do you have?
I believe it's 17 or 18.
Wow.
Yeah. They're all below, most of them below the waist though.
I don't know how you're obsessed with tattoos and don't know exactly how many you have. Shouldn't you know how many you have?
You got me.
Yeah, like maybe you start, the next tattoos would be the number 14, then 15, then 16.
That's a great idea, tally marks.
Of numbers, so yeah. That you, yeah, and then cross through it, and that's just an idea.
You're genius.
Well, I know.
I need you to
You're here, it's a wonderful time for you to be here. Your mother is a breast cancer survivor.
Yes, and yes.
Maybe we'll get a look at those tattoos. We'll put you in the dunk tank. And,
yeah? Oh, yeah.
All right. Excellent. I'm so glad. We'll do that later. Rebel Pink, and it is time for our dunk. Tyler, you're doing this for your mom, right?
Yes, I am.
All right. Well, good for you.
Love it.
All right. All month long, we've been partnering with Ulta Beauty to raise awareness for breast cancer research. For every person who gets dunked, they will donate $10,000. Lauren, do you have our balls that we will be throwing to dunk Tyler?
Ooh, lots of chances.
Oh, wow.
Thank goodness.
That's quite an outfit you got on there.
Ooh.
All right, Tyler. That's you can take that robe off and head on up, and we can see all those.
Terrible aim. You guys should all duck. I'm not kidding.
Okay, I'm ready.
Underhand, really?
Boom!
Yeah, I got excited. Hold on. I gotta stay calm.
Thank you.